Actor Julian Sands is one of two hikers missing after going on a hike around Mount Baldy on Friday. San Bernardino Sheriff's Department paused their search over the weekend. The risk of avalanche too great. There were dangerous conditions on the hiking trails. The 65-year-old actor from the UK lives in North Hollywood. He starred in a number of movies like A Room with a View, Warlock, Leaving Las Vegas. Over the past month, crews have launched at least 14 rescue missions on Mount Baldy and surrounding areas.